We've got like just a few hours for us to be loaded to go to Tulsa, and we're all exhausted.
I think I know what he's sitting back here.
Hello.
Mine's good. Yours?
Mine, yeah. Lit up like a Christmas tree. See if it'll start.
Even with the setbacks, I've got to hand it to the guys for slogging through and getting it done.
Let us in.
Nope.
The car looks great. I can't wait to show Richard.
Buddy Jay Riggi commissioned me to build this 68 Mustang about 12 years ago. And when Fast and Loud got good to go on the air, I really wanted the car, and he gave it back to me. And that was the beginning of this car and I's journey from a small shop behind Fitz's garage to a global brand. A lot of things fell by the wayside while I was building the brand, including this car. Seeing smoke come out of her broke my heart. I knew it was time to turn this Mustang into a badass daily driver again. The first step to doing that was to give her a heart transplant. We pulled the stock 302 motor and replaced it with a high-performance 347 stroker pushing 400 horsepower, and that's about 200 horsepower more than it had. To make sure that power gets down the road, we installed an automatic overdrive monster transmission. With a lot of power and high performance, you gotta be able to stop. So we went with Wilwood disc brakes, four pistons front and back. One of the biggest problems I had with this car was keeping it cool in the scorching Texas heat. To make that happen, Ron Davis radiator. Now, the only smoke coming out of this car will be from the tires. As cool as Gas Monkey is already, now fighting off the Texas heat is a breeze thanks to Vintage Air and one of their top AC units. This car's been with me through the years, the good times and the bad. And I'm glad we finally gave it the love it deserves. We set out to give my Mustang new life, and as you can see, we nailed it.